I'm Jodie and I'm a research scientist. You do need a degree. I did A-levels and then I did a degree in biomedical science, and I also did a placement year, so got a year in industry. And before I started here, I had 2.5 years experience in an industrial setting. If you are interested, go for it. There's lots of opportunities, opportunity to develop and go further, and you can work for some of the big companies and be involved in the latest drug developments. My job, it's a bit like a detective. You're constantly looking at problems and looking at ways to work them out. It can be quite hard work because it's quite time consuming, but when you do get to the end, it's worthwhile. It's challenging, but at the end of the day, you get to something, a product, and you've achieved something. And when that product goes to market, you feel that you've been part of something that's worthwhile, that's going to help people in the future. It can be quite repetitive. You can be doing experiments again and again and again, and you don't quite get the results that you want. And it can be quite hard if you don't know what's wrong with it and you have to keep repeating it. But when you do get there, it is worth it. The project I'm given is entirely my own responsibility, so what I do with it is up to me. And if I do well with it, I'm likely to progress further. There is scope for me to go up within the company. It's very interesting, it's very challenging, but at the end, you make a difference to people's lives, and that's what it's all about.